The next exercise is exercise 21. Discover. Answer the following questions with the help of the words given below. Heat, light, sound, onam, rotation, hot, carbohydrates, celestial bodies, adulteration, vitamin D, chlorine. Number 1. Which vitamin is good for the bones and teeth? It is vitamin D. Vitamin D, children, is also called sunshine vitamin. Walking in the sun, taking in a little sun bath is good for your body. It helps to keep your bones and teeth healthy. What is the energy producing matter in our food called? It is called carbohydrates, children. Carbohydrates give energy to us. It gives us energy to work and play. Which foods contain carbohydrates? Bananas, rice, bread, chapatis, bhakri. Okay, these things contain a lot of carbohydrates. These things give us energy to work and play. Number 3. Name the chemical that is added in a swimming pool for prevention of diseases. The answer is chlorine. Chlorine, children, is a chemical. It is added to the water in a swimming pool. Because there are different kinds of people, children, who enter a pool. Some may have diseases. So to prevent us from getting that disease, chlorine is added in a swimming pool. Name any three forms of energy. Heat, light, and sound, children, are different forms of energy. When there is heat, our food is cooked. It is a form of energy. When there is light, we go out to work, we go out to play. And when there is sound, when we hear music, we begin to dance. That also is a form of energy. So heat, light, and sound are forms of energy. Number 5. Name the festival in Kerala, which also includes a traditional boat race. The name of the festival, children, is Onam. Onam is a very, very big festival in Kerala. On this day, the people of Kerala also have the traditional boat race. Okay, you can see over here, a number of people from one village take part in this boat race. So they have different villages taking part in this traditional boat race. It is held on Onam, the festival in Kerala. Number 6. If the temperature of a place is 40 degrees, is the place hot or cold? Of course, children, 40 degrees means it's hot. If the temperature of a place is 40 degrees, it's really, really, really hot. But if the temperature is less than 20, we can see that the weather is cool. Number 7. When a shopkeeper adds impure substances to cheat the customers, what is it called? It is called adulteration. There are some shopkeepers, children, who cheat their customers. They will add water in the milk. And we buy thinking that it's pure milk. Then you can see in this picture, they are injecting the fruits with colors so that it looks attractive and we buy it. There are many, many ways in which they cheat customers. okay, that is called adulteration. Number 8, what is the spinning of the earth around its axis called? It is called rotation. It takes the earth, children, 24 hours to complete one rotation. And because of the rotation of the earth, we get day and night. The part that gets the light of the sun has day, and the part that does not get the light of the sun has night. So rotation causes day and night, and it takes 24 hours to complete one rotation. Number 9, what do astronomers study? Astronomers study celestial bodies. Now, what are celestial bodies? All heavenly bodies which are in the sky. They study all that. They study the planets, they study the stars, they study the satellites, they study the galaxy, the comets, the Milky Way, the black hole, they study asteroids. Okay, they study so many things, everything related to the sky.